and not brings out the humanity in you. Malnutrition is a difficult thing to treat. Some of them will be malnourished, and then they will also have things like malaria. They will also have things like dehydration. Some of them are always running temperature. Their body is always hot. So we'll help in bringing down the temperature. And, you know, we do all we can to make sure that they come back to normal. I want to make a difference. I think I am. I love children, so they make me happy, and I'm happy when they are okay. Every morning I have to wake up very early in the morning, do some chores, prepare meals for the children, and I still have to get to work early. It's not been easy. I am happy at what I do. Saving of the life of those little kids is what gives me the energy. The hardest thing is when a child comes and never make it alive. It's hard for me. As a nurse, you're able to touch lives, different lives. You're able to help many people to recover, to become healthy, and it's a beautiful thing to be a nurse.